most likely to end up on the back of a milk box drink. Looks like I'm letting them down. 'Cause 775 isn't worth an hour of my hard working time when you can't afford half the sh-
Good morning, Morley High School. This is Lawson with your daily announcement. The first and most important announcement. Drumroll, please. It's homecoming week. That means this Saturday night is a big dance. Make sure you have a date. Now for the personals. Brittany, you left your car lights on again, and the driver's door is open, and the keys are still in the ignition. Zach, congrats on another football win last night. You make us proud. Big D, the administration has asked that you stop hanging out around Zach's locker before school. There's students that need help in your classroom. Also, he has a girlfriend. Well, that's all for today's announcements. This is Lassen and Menard signing off.
You're at our table.
Yeah, you're at a table.
Our table.
Hey. Hey there, Piper.
Hi, Oliver. Our table's full. Our tables.
Hey, Oliver. Where are you going?
He was just headed to the library to work on some homework.
Oh, that can wait. Sit down.
Yeah, join us.
Okay, wait. Katrina's and our table was full.
Don't worry about it. There's always room for one more.
Driving, flying, headed someplace new.
Hey, who's that new girl? Does it matter?
Yeah, does it matter?
Does it?
Are you lost?
I'm looking for...
Here, let me help you.
Thanks. I'm such a klutz.
That's okay. I think it's cute. I mean, in a cool way. I'm Zach.
And I'm Katrina.
Oh, nice to meet you, Katrina.
Looks like we have health class together with Big Barbara Dirks.
Yeah? Well, okay, fantastic. We need to be going now.
Hey! Did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When you fell down from heaven.
No PDA! Zach! Found it!
Hey, Big D.
Hi, Zach. Katarina.
What'd you mean by who's acting?
See you later, Zach.
Later, Big D.
Who's that taking to homecoming?
What'd you and Zach do this summer?
I saw you guys at the beach.
I like Zach's swimsuit.
What's up first?
I have a picture!
Well, I don't care! I have two pictures!
Will someone help me find my class, please?
You must be the new girl. I'm Madison, ASB president here at Coeur d'Alene High. Are you having trouble finding your class? Well, I can help you. I can take you around. We have so many activities you can be a part of. It's everything. I'm so excited.
Hey, Madison, did you do the physics homework?
Yeah, did you need help with a specific problem?
Yeah, well, like 13 and 14 and, well, a few more.
Okay, come on.
Hey, it's Charlie, right?
Yeah, and you're Zach.
So, did you find your classes all right yesterday?
Yeah, this girl Ladison helped me.
Ladison?
Do you know her?
Everyone knows Ladison. She'll talk you into a coma.
Yeah, I know. Our tour took all of fifth period. Did you, happen to pick up my journal yesterday? I think I lost it.
Well, what did it look like?
Well, it's purple, and it's got big lettering on it, and it says Charlie.
I don't think I saw it. Sorry.
Well, Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting
Boo.
Cow.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
His girlfriend.
His girlfriend who?
What's
Good morning, students. Thank you for reconvening in the history class. You may not know this, but Miss Rodislaus flooded the health classroom doing some sort of experiment. As to what sort of experiment, I don't know. You just let your imaginations run free, like a pack of wild horses. As you know, today you are going to be watching one of my personal favorites, The Miracle of Life.
His romance is back in it?
Oh. Twilight?
You just said it wasn't a romance!
I must have left it in my bedside table.
I'll go get it!
Sit down. I'll go get it. Why don't you just stay here and hold down the fort?
You can count on me, Ms. Dirks.
We've gone over this before. It's just Big D. Or Barbara.
Hey, new girl. Let me clue you in on how things work around here. Zach is mine, and you need to back off. Get it?
I am so sorry. What was your name again?
Katrina.
That's right. Hand check! Guy, that means both hands. Okay, so I have the video.
Do we need to take notes?
Nope. Just watch and learn. I seem to have perspired a bit, so I'm off to the John.
What is that? I'm paying attention.
That's a first.
Is that Big D?
Gross.
Turn it off.
Thanks for inviting me over.
Your mom's mystery meatloaf was mysterious.
Thanks. We always have a themed dinner. You should have been here last night. It was Home on the Range Buffalo Wing Tuesday. Hey, did you ever find your journal?
No. The last place I saw it, I was talking to Zach and Katrina in the lunchroom.
Katrina?
Yeah, but we're moving, so things could get lost easily.
I don't know. When Katrina feels threatened by you, you'd be surprised what she can do.
But why would she be threatened by me?
Well, because you're the first girl in a long time that Zach's even taken an interest in.
But what about Katrina?
Yeah, but she's changed. I mean, ever since health camp 2 summers ago, she's changed, and not in a positive way.
But what does that have to do with Zach?
She treats him like a dog, and ever since her makeover, she acts like she owns him.
Makeover?
I didn't want to have to do this.
Oh.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Different.
My glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit.